Today we are going to change Notification Center's background in Mac OS X. What we're going to do is we're going to find a nice colourful image to replace this grey and dark background. Apple like this sort of colour scheme, however it's a bit boring. We're going to inject a bit of colour and make Notification Center a bit more colourful. First stage in replacing Notification Center's background is to find the image that is being used as the background. This is located in the Notification Center app and it's in a resource folder. So what we're going to use is go in Finder and select go to folder. And it's in System, Library, Core Services, Notification Center.app, Contents, Resources. I'll put the link in the comments. When you hit go, a folder will open. Now this is the Notification Center app. And if you scroll down, you'll find an image called linen.tiff. Copy this to the desktop. We're going to copy it to the desktop because it's easier to change things when they're on the desktop than they are in this folder. Now we've got this image, name it linen.tiff and put backup at the end of it. This is how we've got a backup of the file for later. The next stage is to find an image you want to use. I recommend a relatively dark image because Notification Center uses white text. If you pick a light image, this text will be washed out and you won't be able to see it. Now, I've already found one on Interface Lift. I quite enjoy this website because it's always got really good images. Now, find the biggest image you can find. You want a really good, high quality one. In this case, I've got this sort of picture of a Chicago background, I believe. So we'll minimize that. Now, it needs to be in TIFF format. The quickest way of doing this is to open it in Preview and then go to File, Save As. You can hold down the Alt key to get the Save As button. When the window pops up, simply select TIFF from the list. You can add some compression if you want, it really doesn't matter. And name this linen.tiff. This will replace the original file later. So we can close Preview. Right, now we've got our backup file from before and our new image file. Now we use our linen and our linen.tiff file and we'll copy them back into Notification Center. Finder will tell you you need to authenticate because you're altering a system file. So hit the authenticate button and type in your password and then hit OK. It'll ask you to replace, and we'll hit replace. Sorted. The final step is to tell Notification Center to reload the image. At the moment, Notification Center doesn't know it's been changed. To do this, let's open up Activity Monitor in Applications Utility and search for Notification Center. Press the Quit Process button and press Quit. Now, that will quit the process and immediately relaunch it. And you'll notice that Notification Center has been changed. Notice how it uses the right left hand side of the image. So if you've got an image you want to use on the right hand side, you're going to have to flip it over. Now it's got quite a big image, it looks quite good. I quite enjoy this one, although the text is a little harder to see. However, if you play around with a couple of images, you should be able to find one you want. It's not difficult in changing Notification Center's background, it just needs a little bit of doing. If you've enjoyed this video, please subscribe.